Hey Mr. Emily, I'm sorry for your loss. I can't just describe the pain you're probably in. How is Mr. Afton? Henry. Well, I know how he treated you. I just don't understand how can you say this. Why are you talking? Just hear what you're saying. I understand.